Monday through Friday, she off in the zone. Come Friday night, then she know that it's on. Call her girls and she rolling up. Hit the party, it's going up. Shake that, work that, move that, yeah. She a good girl, but you know she bad though.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So first things first, I would like you guys to give this video a like. Also comment down below if you like the hairstyle or not, and also subscribe to my channel. So right now, what we need two ponytails, a hair clip, and also gel and my edge to brush. Guys, don't mind my edge to brush, but you know, want a brush. And a comb. Well, I have to get a new comb because my hair broke my comb, which is very sad. And some hair clips. So right now, this is my hair. I kind of wet it a bit, so it's damp. So what I'm doing right now is just combing it out, you know, untangling it. Now I'm going to separate it in the middle, not all the way down, but up until where I want my corners to reach. Guys, it's really difficult to separate my hair because I don't have the right comb. So I'm going to go down from the middle to the side with, and I'm going to use the clip to hold down the back. And now I'm going to separate the other side. So now I have three parts, two at the front, one at the back. I'm going to use a ponytail just to secure this part right there, and I'm going to the back to prevent the hair from mixing up, messing up my separation, if you know what I mean. Like I said, my hair was damp. Use the gel. That's what my aunt gave me. Because mine finished. So I was using the black Eco Styler gel. It somewhat did well with my hair, but I still prefer the argan oil, Eco Styler gel. So I'm just using the brush to brush it down so that it is well laid. And now I'm going to start cornering or braiding, whatever you guys call it. I'm going to braid due to the fact that I had nails. I got it. Now, I'm just using the hairpin to clip it down. So that is guys, I'm really struggling with these nails. So I'll see you guys when I'm done with the next cornrow. So now that I have my two corners, I'm going to loosen the back and just open it out, you know, do what I gotta do, make it look cute, you know, cute. And I'm going to comb it out just a bit to make it, you know, look fuller. My hair full of ends, but I did a video trimming my ends, so look out for that. Stay tuned to my channel so you can see how I trim my hair. This is me listening to Walking Trophy. I'm creating the baby hairs that I don't even have, but I still made it work. So guys, this is the end product. This is how my hair looks after, you know, doing what I do. And I really like this hairstyle. This video, thumbs up. Thumbs it up if you like it.
She shot me right down, she shot me right away. She shot me right down, she shot me right.